Going on, everybody, Willis here, back with another Genshin Impact video. If you're not already, guys, make sure you subscribe to the channel with bell notifications turned on. Make sure you have the bell on so obviously you're notified every time I upload a Genshin video. So we've got an awesome cool update video for you guys today. There's a new event. We've got some new story chapter quests coming featuring Mona, but I just want to mention about the Primo Gem 10k giveaway. So the winner has been chosen. We did a live stream last night on Twitch. We got over like 2,000, 3,000 people. It was nuts. Don't worry if you missed it. I polled from the comment section on my YouTube videos. I polled from people in the Discord and I also polled from people in the Twitch chat. Let me get this thing up. One. Yaf Yaf from the Twitch chat. Yaf Yaf from the Twitch chat won. Dude, good. Someone from the Twitch chat actually won. That's actually crazy. So even if you weren't there, you were pretty much entered without you even knowing, like I mentioned in all of my other YouTube videos. We are still going to be doing Primo Gem giveaways in the Discord on YouTube. So obviously all you have to do is basically just support my videos if you want to. So definitely leave a like on this video. Let's try and get this video to 2,000 likes. That would be awesome. Jump in the Discord, discord.gg/Willis. As like I said, we pretty much just do super quick pop-up Primo Gem giveaways. But yeah, let's jump into today's, I guess, news update video. So we have a new event coming called the Marvelous Merchandise Event. So the Marvelous Merchandise Event is available for a limited time, and the corresponding missions have been added to the Battle Pass. Complete them to claim the Battle Pass EP. You can view specific mission criteria in the Battle Pass if you go to missions and then the BP period. Travelers can complete requests from Liban, the merchant, to receive a chance to open a box of marvels. So the event will actually start on October 26th. So 2 days from this video. You need to be adventure rank 12 or above, and this is how the event's going to work. So during the event, travelers may follow hints across Teyvat to find a merchant known as Liban, whatever you want to call it. After discovering his whereabouts, travelers may submit the required materials to him in exchange for a chance to open a box of marvels and claim the rewards inside. Liban will appear at various locations across Teyvat throughout the event period. Liban will offer travelers a total of 7 different boxes of marvels. Each box can only be obtained once. Travelers can only gain 1 chance per day to open up a box of marvels. If the chance to open a box for the day is not used, it will remain available until the event ends. If necessary, travelers can use all of their chances at once anytime before the event ends. Once the event is over, any unused chances to open box of marvels will be lost, so don't forget to use your chances to claim the rewards before the event ends. So pretty much we have to go out, I guess, and find this guy. If we've got any Destiny subscribers watching, I'm assuming it's just going to be like a Xur thing where we have to just go, everyone just go look for him. And then I'm assuming he's going to be there for everybody. I don't know if it's going to be different. Maybe he's going to be in a different place in your world compared to your friend's world. I don't know. But if it is sort of like a public thing where he's going to be in the same place for everybody, I'll definitely post it in my Discord and Twitter just to save like doing a whole video on it. But yeah, a pretty cool event. I'm not entirely sure what's going to be inside these boxes of marvels. Maybe it's like a random chance. Maybe, just maybe, there could be the stuff from the wishes in there. That would be really cool. Like, it would only be like 7 wishes, but that would be pretty cool if they actually put some of the characters inside these. Maybe have a chance to get some of the 5 stars. That would be pretty dope. Or maybe it's just going to be like books and Moira. But either way, they are just pumping out the events, these new quests, these new activities. I hope it stays like this because I'll definitely be covering Genshin for a long time if this is the case. So up next, guys, we have a new chapter quest coming for Mona. Definitely one of my favorite characters in the game. I got Mona like 2 weeks ago and I've pretty much been using her literally up until last night where I got Klee. She is an insane Hydro Mage. She does so much damage and she's just by far my favorite. Like, so we're actually getting a story quest for Mona, which is sweet. So the Astrolabos chapter is about to unfold. Once travelers have reached the required adventure rank and completed the prerequisite quests, they may use a story key to unlock Mona's story quest, the Astrolabos chapter. Travelers can obtain story keys by completing daily commissions. One story key will be granted for every 8 commissions completed. This event will actually start on the 26th of October, so the same time as the event. So to get the story quest page unlocked, you need to be adventure rank 26 or above. To actually unlock the Astrolabos chapter, you need to be adventure rank 38 or above. and you needed to have completed the quest, the Dark Knight Heroes Alibi of Noctua Chapter Act 1. So that's pretty much all the information we have on the Mona quest. I'm assuming it's going to be the quest which is after the level 36 quest, so this is like two levels above it, so I'm assuming this will probably carry us to like level 39 if you've just reached level 38, which is pretty dope. But other than that, guys, if you haven't logged in today, definitely log in, because Klee is sending everybody some little secret gifts. She actually sent everybody 200 Primo Gems, Dresden, and 5 Heroes Will Purple Books. And this says 1 out of 5, so she could be sending us 4 more. We have no idea. Maybe there's once a week. That would be dope. Hopefully this is cool. With every new character they bring out, they just send you mail and we just get a bunch of free Primo Gems. Let me know if you didn't actually get this, because apparently there was a rumor going around that they were only sending this to people who actually owned Klee. So if you have this, definitely leave a comment. And yeah, I guess the last bit of news that we have is Zhongli's Elemental Burst. Meteor has been sort of leaked. So the skill damage is 705%. The petrification time is 5 seconds. Cooldown is 12 seconds and the energy cost is 40. We don't actually know if any constellations are in play for any of these numbers, so take that with a pinch of salt that these numbers could be skewed a bit because of the constellation upgrades. So the second image we have is actually apparently the fourth constellation that increases the burst radius by 20% and petrify by 2 seconds. And if you guys didn't know, Zhongli is actually a new 5-star, which is coming in the next 1.1 update. But yeah, hope you guys just enjoyed this news video once again regarding the Primo Gems giveaway. Obviously support this video with a like and leave a comment down below. Like I said, it's not required to enter the Primo Gem giveaway. Just do it to support the video. But yeah, don't forget to jump in the Discord channel, discord.gg/Willis. Follow me over on Twitter at WillisGaming. And obviously, if you guys are on Twitch, my Twitch is WillisGamingTV. I want to try and do some more streams and stuff like that, just pulling for wishes and stuff and see what we can get. That'd be pretty cool. You guys seem to enjoy it and it's pretty fun to do. So all the links and stuff are going to be in the video description. I'll see you guys in my next video and peace.